Running Utes took care of business here in Salt Lake City. They get the win over Manhattan, 96-62. Chris DeBlanc along with Joe Cravens. And no question, this one started out. And Joe, it was all about Utah from the get-go.
Well, Booth Gotch got them started, scoring 10 of their first 12 points and really igniting them offensively. And from that point on, they put on a clinic at the offensive end, shooting 58% from the field, 55 from three, 88 from the three-point line, Krista, and you can't do just a whole lot better than that.
Yeah, 10 made threes for Utah. Brandon Carlson, not much he wasn't doing out there at both ends of the court.
Well, they scored 42 points in the paint, kind of building on that inside-out offense that we talked about before the game. And how about this? 46 points off their bench, which is by far and away a high watermark this season for the Utes.
Batten gotten involved. Four assists for Brandon Carlson as well. These were the scoring leaders. Chun, spectacular with the new career high. I thought Batten was very good as well. And then we talked about Brandon Carlson's numbers. Really impressive.
Well, we talked about their 42 points in the paint, and that is the bulk of it right there between their rotation of three big guys.
A good comeback after a tough road trip for Utah. They get the victory today in Salt Lake City. We appreciate you being with us here on Pac-12.com.